Hello students, welcome to my channel Science World, and if you find this video useful for you, then please like, comment and share with your friends. Also subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get notification of my upcoming videos. Students, in our last video we have discussed about the DRC, that is Democratic Republic of Congo. In this video we are going to read about the land of midnight sun, that is Greenland. We will get to information about the Greenland country. Greenland is located in the polar regions. Okay, so it is a cold country. So let us see what is the location of this country. Here you see the first point. You can see Greenland lies in the northern hemisphere. Where it lies? In the northern hemisphere, and it is located between the Arctic Ocean and Atlantic Ocean. It is located in between two oceans, that is Arctic Ocean in the north and Atlantic Ocean in the south, okay, in the northern hemisphere. Then see the second point. Arctic Circle passes through the southern part of Greenland. Now what is Arctic Circle? We know that Arctic Circle is an is a latitude, okay, and it separates the polar region from the temperate region of the earth. Okay, so temperate region and polar region, they are separated by the Arctic Circle. Now this Arctic Circle, it passes through the southern part of Greenland. Okay, then see the third point. It is located to the northeast of Canada. Greenland is located to the northeast of Canada. Davis Strait and Baffin Bay separate it from northern part of the Canada. It is separated from the Canada by Davis Strait and Baffin Bay. Okay, the country is bordered by Atlantic Ocean in the southeast, Arctic Ocean in the north, Greenland Sea in the east, and Baffin Bay in the west. Okay, then Canada, see the last point. Canada and Iceland are the close neighbors of Greenland. Canada and Iceland, these are the countries that are the close neighbors of Greenland. Now these all the things I will explain you in the picture. Okay, now look at this picture. Here you can see the map of Greenland. Okay, see, this is Greenland. Okay, this is Greenland. Now we have just read that it is located in between two seas. So here in the north it is Arctic Ocean, and in the south it is Atlantic Ocean. Name is not there, but here is the Atlantic Ocean, both the sides, here also and here also Atlantic Ocean. Then to the east it is Greenland Sea, and to the west it is Baffin Bay. Okay, Greenland Sea to the east and Baffin Bay to the west. So all the four sides of this Greenland is bordered by ocean water. Okay, then we have seen that Canada, here you can see this part of Canada to the northeast. Northeast part of this, all the parts are of Canada. So this Canada, northeast of the Canada is Greenland. So Greenland is situated to the northeast of the Canada. Okay, and this Canada is separated from Greenland by this Davis Strait and Baffin Bay. These are separated by Davis Strait and Baffin Bay. Now what is bay and what is strait? Here you can see the Baffin Bay and here Davis Strait. Now I will explain you what is bay and what is strait. A bay is a small body of water that is separated from the main large body of water. See, here Atlantic Ocean is there, okay, and this Atlantic Ocean water is it is moving inside here. And this part of Greenland is curved. Okay, this is curved. This is the wide inlet of the sea. This is the wide inlet of the sea where the land gets curved. Here it is curved. Okay, then you can see here this is a small water body, and it is separated from this Atlantic Ocean because this water moved inward into this curved land. Okay, so this is known as the bay, and this is
Baffin Bay.
Then we have strait. What is strait? Now see, स्ट्रेट इज अ वाटर बॉडी विच सेपरेट्स टू लार्ज वाटर बॉडीज और विच कनेक्ट्स टू लार्ज वाटर बॉडीज. नाउ दिस डेविस स्ट्रेट कनेक्ट्स आर्कटिक ओशन एंड द अटलांटिक ओशन. Okay, so this water body is known as Davis Strait. Here you can see the Hudson Strait in Canada. Okay, here also this water is connecting this water body and here this water body. So this is the strait. Okay, in India we have Bay of Bengal and it is the largest bay in the world. Bay of Bengal is the largest bay in the world. So next is Arctic Circle. Now Arctic Circle, from where it is passing? It is passing from the southern part of
Greenland.
It is passing through this southern part of Greenland. Arctic Circle. Okay. Then this Canada and other which country? Canada and this Canada and here Iceland is there.
In picture it is not there, but here.
Iceland is there.
It is also a country.
These are the close neighbors of Greenland. Okay, these are the close neighbors of Greenland. That is Canada and Iceland. Okay, so here we have seen the location of Greenland. Then next we have features of Greenland.
Okay,
we know that it is a polar region, and that's why large or very huge ice sheets are there, covered this country.
Okay.
So this Greenland's ice sheet, it is very very thick, and its thickness is 5000 feet on an average. Means average ice, average thickness of the ice sheet here is 5000 feet, and it is the second largest
body of ice
in the world after Antarctica.
Greenland
is the second largest body of ice in the world after
Antarctica sheet,
and it covers 80% of the Greenland surface. This ice sheet covers 80% of the
Greenland's
surface. Then how is the land here? How is the land or terrain, we can say?
Land is
mostly flat. Land is mostly flat here, and it is gradually sloping ice caps. It has gradually sloping ice caps,
and that cover all land
except the coastal region. Means coastal regions lack these ice caps. These ice caps are present only in the
inland,
except the coastal
regions.
Okay. Then see the third point. How is the coast? The coast is narrow. Coast is narrow, rocky. Means rocks are there.
It is made up of rocks,
and it consists of highlands. Means mountain chains are there. Mountain chains run on the east and the west coastal areas. In Greenland, both the coastal areas, that is east and west,
they have mountain chains. Okay, but in the inland of
this Greenland,
there are no mountains. You can see only the ice sheets. Okay,
mountains are present only on the coastal
regions. Then we have next feature,
hot springs. Now, what are hot springs? Hot springs are the
places, it is a
just like a
pond or a lake, and this water comes from inside the earth. Okay, this water
comes out of
the earth crust,
and this water is naturally
heated. It is hot water and it comes from the earth surface. And this water, how this water is heated? It is heated by deep layers of the earth crust. It is heated by the deep layers of the earth
crust, because we know it is very hot inside the earth. And when this earth crust,
they are rubbed against each other,
it makes,
it produces heat, and because of that heat, water inside the earth is get hot. And it comes,
when it comes out,
it is in the form of hot springs on the surface of the earth. Okay. So I will show you this picture of a hot spring. In India also we have these hot springs in Badrinath, Leh and Tapovan. These are the places in India where hot springs are there. So here is the picture of hot spring.
You can see here
that these hot
springs are near the cold water. This is the cold ocean water,
and near that this is hot spring. This is hot spring. Here the water is hot and here the water is cold. Okay. So people go there and they enjoy with their families and friends. They take bath in the hot springs. Okay.
Then next feature is about the people. The people who are the original inhabitants of the Greenland,
Canada and Alaska, they are known as Inuits.
These people
are known as Inuits. Okay. And they are the original inhabitants. Original inhabitants means
they are the
native of that place. Okay.
These people hunt for food. They do hunting
and they kill the animals for food. Which animals they kill? Animals
like seals, caribou, polar bears and musk ox.
Then they also eat birds and their eggs. Okay.
So these are the
people living there. Then what is the capital of Greenland? The capital of Greenland is Nuuk. And it is the smallest
capital city
of the world.
Nuuk is the smallest capital city
of the world. It was
earlier known as Godthaab, means the old name of Nuuk was Godthaab.
Okay.
Then the largest town in the southern Greenland is Qaqortoq. The largest town in the southern Greenland is Qaqortoq
and it has beautiful wooden houses.
I will show you the picture
on the hillside. It has beautiful wooden houses on the hillside.
Here I want to tell you one thing, that Greenland exports Greenland and imports wood in
the country. Okay. They do not have enough wood
to build the houses and for other things. That's why they import from other
countries. Okay.
So you can see these are the people, native people, or we can say the original inhabitants of Greenland. These people
are known as Inuits.
You can see their clothing also. Then here you can see the colorful
and
beautiful wooden houses. These houses are made of wood. Okay, this type of houses, colorful houses, you can see in the Greenland. Okay. Then we have next feature, icebergs. Now what is iceberg? Iceberg is a large piece of ice that broken off from the glaciers and floating in open water. See, icebergs are very large pieces of ice that broken off from the glaciers. When due to the heat or due to the global warming, these glaciers are
melting.
Okay.
And when these glaciers melt, large
pieces of ice are broken off from these glaciers, and these icebergs float in open water, means in the oceans. These icebergs float in the ocean water. Okay. The snow normally melts during the summers, and icebergs that have melted
float away and get submerged in the
oceans. Get submerged means most of the part of the iceberg is inside the ocean water.
Only very
little part of iceberg we can see, but most of the part is inside the ocean
water. Okay.
And these icebergs are
very dangerous.
These icebergs are very dangerous for ships
that pass
through the region, or we can say oceans, as they cannot see the sea in the thick fog. When there is thick fog over the oceans, ships cannot see these icebergs, and this can lead to the accident. Now I will show you the picture of icebergs. See, this is the picture of iceberg. This part only we can see above the surface of water, and this much part of the iceberg is inside the ocean water. So it is very dangerous when the ships are passing through this ocean water. Okay, they can meet an accident here, and in this way these icebergs are very
harmful or
dangerous for us. Okay. So this See here also you can see these icebergs are floating on the ocean water. Icebergs are floating on the ocean water. See these icebergs are of fresh water. These are made up of fresh water. Means this iceberg water is not salty. Okay, glaciers are not salty. They are made up of fresh water. And these fresh water icebergs, they float in the salty ocean water. Salty ocean water. This you remember. So in this way we have finished our first video. In our next video we will meet, that is climate of Greenland.
And thank you for watching my video.
Please like and subscribe,
and we will meet in our next video.
Till then, take care.
Bye bye.